In reference to the murder scene in Dilemma for Murder, as you have seen on the screen, the best way to do it is with a scissor.